Today I'm going to show you a very important drill. How to judge the length of the ball. Shall we practice? Always remember, whenever you're practicing a new drill, it's better to use only tennis balls. Right? When ball is pitching up, always go back and catch the ball. Yeah, when it is low, bend and catch. Sorry. Sorry, mistake. You always catch in front of the bat. No, I'll play with the bat. In front of the bat, front foot, in front of the body. Mistake. Ball either below the knee or above my waist, right? Ball is above your waist. Go back and catch. In front of your back. Come on. Run. Watch ball till last moment. Watch into your hand. Watch into your hands. Come on. Watch into your hands. Yes. Now, the same thing, but the difference, huh? Front foot and back foot difference. Back foot. So,
now we have seen how to judge the ball, whether if it's coming out your body or coming below the foot, below your knee roll. So we have done drills accordingly. So this is the best way to practice how to judge the ball. So if the ball is below your knee roll, move forward and catch, and move forward and stop. If the ball is above your waist, you have to go back foot and stop the ball. And that was a good demonstration by Toshit. Thank you, Toshit. Good luck.